Hello and welcome to the continuation of Fire Emblem Awakening here on KCast Games. So if you guys didn't know, I had alluded to the fact, look at that stuff, that I would be grinding off screen, and I did via the use of the Reeking Box. So the Reeking Box, what it does is you go to a location on the map here, any location, and then you use the Reeking Box and it summons the Risen there. And you can fight them and you can get XP and gold and stuff. So that's what we did. As you can see, we are rich AF down below there. 7,370 golds, which is real nice. We're going to shop. We are going to shop. Secret seller lady, who is kind of Anna, but not really Anna. Kind of Anna, but not really Anna. Oh, goodness. That's way too big. There we go. All right. That's better. So we want spirit dust. Permanently increase magic by 2. Yes. Thank you. This is also on sale. Do we need a steel bow? Probably not. We got a lot of stuff. And look at that. We just bought whatever we wanted. Treat yourself! That was basically what we just did. There was another secret cellar somewhere. Where'd you go? Museum out. There was another one, right? Am I tripping? Oh, there she is. I got confused. I just didn't go over far enough. Hey, look at that stuff. A master seal? Don't mind if I do. Let's buy it. We're close to upgrading a character, by the way. It's Fintan. We're close to upgrading Fintan. Do we need any steel swords? Or iron? Do we need iron stuff? Yeah, probably. Wouldn't be bad to have, I guess. It's never a bad thing to have. Hey there, Risen. What up? The Twins Hideout, Paralogue 4. So that's the one that we're going to do. Should we do that today? I don't know, man. I kind of want to continue Emerin's story. That was heavy, right? That was pretty heavy. You know what? Let's just take a moment. Let's take a moment. We'll get back to the story on Wednesday. That was heavy, and I think we need a little more lightheartedness at this particular junction, right? We had some barracks talk. Let's talk barracks. Side note, we did get some conversations between some of the characters during the talk sessions. We increased some relationships. Nobody's gotten married yet, but that's okay. We Tagul often call humans the dreaming race. What is your dream? Dreaming is dull. Who wants to walk around with sparkles in their eyes? Not me. Tharja is super dark, BTW. Very, very dark. Unpleasant. That's how I'll describe it. Hey! We got Cordelia in the house. I'm really outdoing myself today. I wonder if he's noticed. Strength and magic. Hello. We take that. The strength, not so much the magic. We don't need that. But hey, that's alright. Well now, don't you look pleased as a pig? Did you do well in the last battle? No, I'm not allowed to enjoy a pleasant conversation. Am I not allowed to enjoy a pleasant conversation? Oof. Alright, so. No love there. No love there. Is that it? Nope, we got one more. Long Q, find something for us, baby. I feel more nimble than usual. Did your speed increase? Luck and resistance, we take that too. Take that all day. We did grind some characters up, by the way, so we should be looking pretty pleasant there. So that's kind of nice. Do we need inventory stuff? Because I know we got a bunch of stuff too, but I don't know what we've moved and what we haven't. But it looks like I did move all that stuff, so you guys didn't have to get put through that. You're welcome. I did it off screen. Anna the Merchant, Paralogue 4. Oh, baby. Oh, this is what I need. Oh, this is what I wanted. Oh, I'm so happy right now. This is the best. I love Anna. I love Anna so much. She's like my favorite character. I'm not even kidding. I wish I were kidding. I wish I were kidding that much, but I'm not. Let's find... Yes. Oh, that poor girl. Ah, I have to hit the A button. I was tapping the screen like a moron. What's wrong?
Hail, traveler.
Oh, sirs, please, help her. A young merchant girl is being set upon by bandits. We're on our way. Just no thinking, just doing. I like that. I like that a lot. I like that a lot. So if you guys didn't know, this is where Anna has the chance to join our party. And I love Anna so much. Anna is my favorite. Probably one of my favorite Fire Emblem characters. Definitely my favorite female character. So we need to get her. We need to get her or I will die. Because she always marries Fenton. That's how it works. Well, not Fenton, but the main character. And they have a cute child who is really, really good. Because Anna is like a special character. She's a trickster class. And the main character is also a special class, the tactician class. Which will become a very, very special class. But those are spoilers, and we can't talk about that yet. So, we need to get Anna, and we need to have a baby with Anna, and it has to be magical and all of that stuff. I'm going to stop talking about how weird it is. But all we really have to do is get Crom to talk to her, right? I can't see anything. That's better. Had something in my eye. Let's select actual good units, not these low-level guys. Donald, I'm so sorry. Listen, Donnie, you made a lot of progress, bud. You are not coming today. You are still, like, level 5. Although these guys are only, like, level 10, so that's actually not that bad. Those are still base class level 10s. Donnie could come, but we got some serious stuff to deal with. We're trying to save Anna. We don't want Anna to die. We need Anna. We need Anna very badly. Like, we need Anna. So bad. So these are all, like, base level 10s. So this is okay. We got a lot of chests, though. So we're definitely bringing Gaius, because he can open stuff, which is nice. He opens stuff good. Libra, we can bring Libra. He's pretty good. Cordelia, Frederick, I guess Frederick is a pretty safe bet. And then we can bring one more. Well, we can bring one more. Who do we want? I mean, in all honesty, I'm kind of favoring Rickon over Muriel. And I know that I should work on Muriel, but I don't really want to. Oh, we have Tharja too. Tharja's pretty good. There's a lot of arrows. I don't think I can bring Cordelia. Donna's level 6. That could be worse. That could be way worse. I don't know, though. I don't know. Let's bring Rickon. Rickon seems like a pretty steady guy to have on our team. Rickon, you need some stuff. My man, you need some stuff. Let's get you some stuff. We got Wilder Wind, by the way, as we were grinding. It is wind magic that increased critical hits, which is pretty darn cool. Pretty darn cool. We got wind, we got fire. Let's take Tharja's fire. That way we just kind of have a mix. You know what I mean? Don't really want to waste Nosferatu. It's a special kind of dark magic that heals you as you attack. So we'll probably be using Elwind or wind the most, to be honest. Let's place our units. We have all of them now. And we got some mages. Mm-hmm. We got some peeps. We got some peeps. There's a door there. Not really a fan of that door. Not really a fan of that door. We need Crom. Oh, we can't move Crom. Blast. So we need Crom to kind of like head up. I guess he could go out around that way. But this is probably the faster route. There's less trees. I feel like Anna's going to run away from us, which is dumb. but that's what it is. That's what it is. Let's have Kellum there. Kellum will do well there. We have Frederick over here. He is a great knight. He's not just a good knight. He's a great knight. And let's bring. These guys are pretty tanky. Let's leave them there. And then we can have him over here. And we can attack things with that. Yes. Great. I like it. Rickon, can you attack anybody? You can. Can you attack? Yes, you can. Can you attack? Kind of. You kind of can. Not really, though. You can, though. Oh, heck yes. Alright, so we're in business. We in business. Let's do this. I'm not even thinking twice. Let's just do it.
Right.
You! Oh, Vincent. Vincent's gross. We have business, you and I. And I aim to settle the debt. Victor will be avenged today. Oh dear, have we met? Playing dumb won't save you, girlie. The gold you net from the slavers we build, Victor the finest grave in the land. Grace, careful, love. Prices aren't the only thing that I can cut. Oh! Got that trash talk, though. We can't attack that. Okay, that's fine. I didn't want to anyway, so there. Let's attack this guy, right? Let's first kind of wear down this area a bit. Just a bit. Just a tid. Oh! I'm sorry. Excuse me? How dare you? First of all, how dare you? Second of all, I don't like you. I better dodge this. That's all I'm saying. This is better not hit me. Good. 76 or 74% chance to hit, and it misses. Absolute trash. Trash. Can I staff things? Oh, I can. Nice. Alright, so you will be my healer. You can wait there. Let's attack you. Let's do stuff. Oh, I didn't want to use Nosferatu, though. That's unfortunate. Yeah, see? So it actually heals half of the damage that you inflict, which is nice. That is Thunder. I think that does super well against beasts. Fire, I think, is strong against beasts. So I don't want that. Krom, I think you're just going to punch on through, man. Let's just have you punch on through up here. This will be fine. Gonna get the KO. 100% chance to hit. Heck yes. Well done, Krom. Nicely done, Krom. Anybody else coming up here? Lots of people. Oh my goodness. Lots of people! Oh my goodness. So many people. So let's just... I have a sword? Malarkey. I don't have a sword, man. What the heck? How do I not have a sword? I'm sorry. How do I not have a sword? I am a great knight. Not a good knight. Not an okay knight. A great knight. I should have a sword. That's just the way it is. I'm gonna stay in the woods then. Into the wood. Anyone? No? Just me? Just me and my weird theater art? No. Okay. Gonna get the KO here. Hello! Nice. I wish there was competitive Fire Emblem. You know, I've been thinking about that lately. If they had competitive Fire Emblem, I would quit Mons in a heartbeat. And I know you guys are gonna be like, Blue, don't be dumb. But for real, like, Fire Emblem has such a good balance to that. And there's still a little bit of RNG, like, that exists. But, oh man, I need a steel sword. RNG still exists, right? With crits and misses and things like that, so... It's, you know, there's still enough to keep it exciting. That shouldn't have hit me. Just saying. Shouldn't have hit me. But, I don't know. I feel like there's such good opportunity for that. Can I kill you? Will I kill you? I will. I very much will. Let's do it. Maybe I'll crit. Who knows? 30% chance. 31% chance. Nope. Not too bad. You dodge? We don't dodge. Because we're bad. Nice. Did it. Yeah, I would honestly quit competitive Pokemon. I would. Because I love Fire Emblem that much. It is just that good. It is. Do we kill? We do kill. Does he kill me? Pretty close. Pretty close. He's gotta hit me, though. And on the other hand, he doesn't really have a chance to kill me. Okay, so let's just pick the KO on this guy. Then. That's the safe thing to do. Let's just do that. But yeah, I mean, you can, I don't know, growth stats are kind of random sometimes, so that's kind of nice. But I don't know, it's really cool. I like it. I wish there was a competitive scene for it, but there isn't. But there isn't. So, there's that. Anna, no! Nice. Look how nimble Anna is. That's part of the reason why I love her. Now, don't take all the experience. Okay, that's not cool. Don't take all the EXP from me. I need it. I need it, Anna, don't do this to me. This is the episode we needed. After the whole Emerin incident, and now we have Anna on our team. Or we'll have Anna on our team. I feel good about this. I feel good. This is the episode we needed. We lose Emerin, and we gain an Anna. Awesome. Please dodge. Anna! The heck, Anna. This is not supposed to be happening, Anna. You're supposed to dodge these things. Okay. That's what you need to do. Dodge these things, Anna. Don't be playing with me. Don't play with my heart, Anna. I'm not about that. Man, these are some low-level odds that we are getting bopped with. Like that, 36% chance to hit. And it hits us. It hits Gregor! You hit Gregor! How dare you! This is why I didn't attack him last turn. Nice. I mean, the axe guy probably wouldn't have hit us in the first place. Oh, good, Anna. Thank you. Thank you for saving your life. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, so. We can attack things. It's not going to KO. Bummer. Oh, but that would. That would also kill us. That would also kill us. I don't really feel like getting myself killed today. Yeah. I just don't, okay? I don't. I don't want Thargy dead. Here we go. Dodge? Nope, no dodge. Wrecked. That is a heroic move, if I do say so myself. Got that XP. We living. Alright, Fenton. Now is the time, my man. We are equipping El Thunder. Because we ain't no one's fool. And we should probably send in Frederick here. And then bring Lily the Mage. And up the back. We are going to just keep on keeping. Keep on keeping on. Can we attack that, actually? Will that be okay? It's just a javelin, why not? Let's do it. Let's attack. Bam. I am Kellum. You can't actually hurt me. Dude, Kellum's gonna be so good. Like, we've gotten a lot of good rolls on Kellum. I am not gonna lie. We have gotten a lot of good rolls on Kellum. And when I say rolls, I mean the level up, level... Or stat boosts. Stat boosts upon level up. We have gotten a lot of good rolls on those. it is very difficult to be salty about it. Nigh impossible to be salty about it, if I'm speaking honest. We're fine. We'll be okay. This will be fine. We're going to bring Tharja up the back here. And probably... Yeah, I don't even know. Probably take... Pan up this way. Maybe. We can dodge. Yeah. We dodge. We dodging. I really just need to talk to Anna. That's like... That's the most important thing. Attacking and everything doesn't really matter. She needs to stay alive. And then we need to talk to her immediately. That is the most important thing we can do right now. Aww, you're not going to do anything. Little archer man. Behold my javelin. Nice. So these are the rolls. Five. Five is good. You don't kick five. You dig five. Especially when you get them like all... in positive there. We got resistance, we got skill, which is nice for crits, HP, which is good for Kellum, strength, nice, luck. Oh yes. Oh yes. All those attributes go into the calculating of the damages and the games and stuff. So it's really, really cool. And that's what I feel like it could be competitive if it had a shot. That it's a thing that it can do. That's all I'm saying. It can happen. I think it would be really cool if it did. Oh, yes! Did you notice that her crits have little coins that flash about? I know this because I'm obsessed. Hey! Let's bop them! Aw, we're not gonna kill. We don't even kill, man. What the heck? Dodge! So nimble. Stahl is another really great character. I really like Stahl. I really, really do. Stahl is one of my faves. One of my faves. We're so close, yet so far away. Don't worry, Anna. I'll protect you. Getting weird. It's getting weird in here. Let's attack. Let's get rid of this ruffian, as it were. It's an actual ruffian. That's an actual ruffian. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. It was meant to be. Tharja. Can we actually... Without? No, we can't. Ah, we can't. We can't without using really good magic. I don't really want to use that good magic, man. Man. Well... So we will KO the ruffian here. Very nice. I like that. Something you guys might note in if you're playing Fire Emblem Heroes, which you should because it's a fantastic mobile game. Best game of the year. 10 out of 10. Would download again. You can actually attack in the same like adjacent space with magic, whereas you have to be a space away or a diagonal. So like you can... If I were a mage user, I could attack him right there. Which is not something you can do in Heroes. Isn't that fun? Fun little tidbit of knowledge there. I guess we'll just attack with this. Oh, we might actually KO if Stahl decides to help. But he's not going to. Nope. He's just hanging out on his horse. Just chilling right there. I want to talk to you, Anna. Anna! I want to talk to you! Yo, girl, I got a question. Can I get your number? Can I get your number?
I'll cover you.
Anyone? Mad TV? No. Kevin, you get that. You understand. If you're watching this. Kevin would understand. Yeah. I hope she talks to me. I hope she talks to me. Oh, there's a chest we can nab. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Pan can't talk to you. The heck? We might want to use a vulnerary, actually. That'd be useful. It's useful to not die in this game. I don't know if you guys are aware. Not dying in the game is actually pretty darn handy. It's very important. Got that KO. Kill him. Beast. Beast. Gregor. Gregor, you could probably use some healing. You could use some healing. I will mend you. Do not worry.
Much gratefulness.
Much gratefulness. How do you not like Gregor? He's so cool. Yes. Great. Let's see. So the only one that's not moved was Frederick. Okay. Well, guess what? Frederick, you're waiting right there. Don't you move. Anna? Anna? Quit running away from me, Anna. Not cool, Anna. I do not appreciate. I do not approve of your running. Anna?
Next in line.
I just want you to join our party. That's all. I kind of have to recruit her before she, like, kills everyone. You know? That would be good if I could actually manage that. Okay. Here. There. Now there's no way that we don't talk to Anna. It's just impossible. Let's open this. Oh, I can open doors, too. My goodness. Not that that really... Big Booyan! Oh, lordy. That's a big Booyan. That's a large Booyan if I ever saw one. And I have just now. So, what is damage? Tharja, you can go there. You can get that, whatever that is. Me, weaving horrible, awful axes? Hexes. Oh, those were just practice curses. Honest. Way to improve your weapon proficiency, Tharja. So everybody's just kind of like free to move up now. I'm going to avoid that one spot, because that would be bad. But... Fenton. Go, Fenton. Don't think twice. Don't think twice. Go to Anna. Find her. Who else do we have? Oh, Longqua. Longqua. Oh, we have more. Stall. We do the same stall. Don't think twice. Take him down, Fenton. You can do it, buddy. Don't get hit. Oh, Fenton. It's only four. No big deal. Not a big deal. Yes. Sigh, breath of release. Relief, Fenton. Sigh, a breath of relief. We can dodge, but we're not. Oh god. Oh, oh.
I've got your back.
Ooh, that actually does a lot. To Frederick? That does a lot. Oh.
You stand no chance. I'm a conqueror by name and a conqueror by nature.
Oh, that's nice. I mean, more than a 50% chance to dodge, but we don't. Why would we? RNG, man. RNG, man. That thief is going for them chests. Oh my goodness. That thief wants those chests. Anna, I need you to fight for me. Anna, please. Please, Anna. Quit taunting me. 21... 24 though. Oh, sick. Oh, yeah. Did I mention I could pause the battle? Yeah. It's that good. It's very cinematic. Fire Emblem Awakening is very cinematic, which I like. It's really cool. Anna, we're going to talk right now, you and me. Hello there, handsome. Am I being rescued? Yes. Yes, you are, Anna. Well, that was the plan, but you seem to be holding up just fine. Can you still fight?
Mm-hmm.
I could stand to open a few more rogues, sure. Or locks, for that matter.
What?
A thief, is it?
Yes.
Locksmith, thank you very much. But yes, door or chest, I'll have it smiling wide in a trice. And it looks like these bandits have quite the horde built up.
Really?
Huh.
Well then, I think we're in business. Anna, I will protect you. Do not worry, for I am here. That does okay damage. Can we dodge that? We can probably dodge that. We can dodge that. Get it! Miss me. Ha! Take it. Ruffian down. Anna, you're my favorite. Alright, so Anna the Trickster has joined our party. Perfecto. Ooh, that's ugly. Pretty ugly. You can actually pick up a KO with El Thunder there, which is nice. Oh, and look at that, I'm already strengthening the bonds between Anna and Fenton. How fantastic is that? I don't know. I think it's pretty cool. Look at the love bubble. Oh, great. I'm so happy. Hey, Tharja. Alright, so I guess... Sure, I'll open the door. I might as well. I'm just standing here. I guess we don't really need to worry too much. Because we have Anna who can open stuff, which is kind of nice. We do still need to root the enemy. So, there's that. There is that. I do need to open that. Do I have a... Oh. Only Krom can access the convoy. That's right. I feel like I have a chest, but... a key. But I also might not have a key, so... There's that. There's that. Pan, come on up. Come on up, girl. Get on up here. Girl, get up here. Brickin doesn't really need that much health back. Not yet. He's doing aight. He's doing aight. I am concerned about those chests, though. Those are a concern. Like, we should probably get the stuff that's in there. Like, arm scroll, that will increase weapon proficiency, I think. By one. We dodging. Solid. Nice. We killing it. We killing it. Still got thunder. Can we dodge? No. Big damage, though. Her quips are the best, too. Everything's on sale. Nice. Level A. That's pretty handy. So here is the big question. This is going to be big damage. Oh, yeah. Anna. I see your face, Victor. No. No, wait. That's me. Idiots. We level up. Big numbers. Ooh, baby. Alright. Got that talisman, though. Alright, so the important thing now is to not kill the thieves until we get the treasures. We got to get... Ooh, we got a killing edge. Yeah, girl. Really. Give me something good. I better pick this up. Roy's Blade! What? What? This Roy. That Roy's Blade. Oh my goodness. Sweet. We got the Binding Blade. Nice. Well, I mean, it's what it's called. You know what I mean. That's not what it's called, but you know what I mean. So we got that guy. So we have to kill that guy. So as long as he does not escape... Ooh, which he could. He could escape. That's not... That is not ideal. Not an ideal situation. By any means. Do I have... I do have a vulnerary. Sweet. I'm going to just heal myself right up. So we can just kind of like let the thief open the chests and then kill the thief. Problem solved, right?
No problem. I mean, there's only one other dude. So that was all the chests, right? Yeah, that was all the chests. So all I really have to do is kill the thief next turn. After potentially the thief takes the chest. And then we're in business. No? Okay. Well, maybe not. What the heck? He just ran away? What? What? Well, alright then. I mean, the arm scroll wasn't exactly huge, but dang, man. Give a guy a chance. Shoot. Are there any sparkly areas that we missed? I don't think so. Well, we got the bullion, so I mean, I guess there's that. That's upsetting. That is just straight upsetting. I don't care who you are. Super upsetting.
Yes.
I'm angry. I don't even care what was in that. I don't even care what's in the last chest, man. I don't. Fintan and Anna are the heroes. I'm so happy. So happy. Thanks for your help. The name's Anna. Some folks like to call me the secret seller. Yes, I remember you.
What?
Oh? I'm afraid I'm drawing a blank. What? Huh? Oh, then I must be... I'm sorry, I thought you... Wait, what am I saying? I know we helped you. I'm sure of it.
Ooh.
Oh, you must have met one of my sisters. Sisters? Gods, you look identical. Mm-hmm. Yes, there's a strong family resemblance. Oh, and we're all traveling merchants.
What?
With the same name?
Yes.
Yes, actually, that's part of the secret. Your family gatherings must be chaotic.
Oh.
True, but aren't everyone's? Still, I can't just send you on your way after helping two of us. So let me come along and aid you in return. I can be quite useful. You'll never make a loss with me in tow. I guarantee it. Guys, that's the end of this episode. We're going to see some things ding. There we go. That's just a prologue or paralogue or whatever it is. Paralogue, maybe. We're going to save just to make sure. Oh, my goodness. That was so fun. I love Anna. Anna's my favorite. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Fire Emblem Awakening here on KCast Games, the home of KantoCast Let's Plays. If you like what we're doing, be sure to like the video, subscribe if you have not. And if you want more KantoCast stuff in your life, check out the links at the end of the video. They will be on your screen. Just click them. Just like, they'll be like right here, and then right here somewhere, and then there's some down here. They're everywhere. Just find them and click them. It'll be fine, I promise. Don't think, just click. Don't think. Just click. Anyway, that's it for today. We'll be back Wednesday, I believe, with an all-new Fire Emblem Awakening here, continuing the story of Emerin and her untimely death. As always, I'm Blue, and I will catch you next time with an all-new episode of Fire Emblem Awakening.